Thank you. A minute, please. I'll be right with you. Go to your room, honey. Daddy has a guest. I would assume you've come here to assassinate me. But your outfit... it doesn't look like someone who would like to sit in my chair. I do apologize for my rudeness. My name's Boris. I am the administrator of this fine factory.
Look, I don't want to kill you. Not in front of your daughter. I'm just here for the weapons.
Weapons? Mister, do you have any idea what we produce in this factory?
Not weapons?
Not weapons.
What are those things?
Those things are called cremators. You could say they are, in a way, extremely efficient and overzealous janitors. The Combine are planning to spread them throughout the rest of the world. Get rid of the refuse, the detritus, the trash. Keep the streets clean. But in this case, we are the trash.
Are those children?
Yes. This is how they control all the new generations. The Combine raises them as slaves, forcing any child older than the age of 5 to start to work.
What about those younger than 5?
There are none.
How many are there in this factory?
About 100. I know what you think, and I have the same feelings. It disgusts me, but I have to work for them. For my daughter. That's the only way.
I don't think that's disgusting at all.
Excuse me.
Think about it. Wasn't the main reason we were trying to go to space for decades for the resources? If we had the power to enslave them, wouldn't we? Hell, we enslave our own kind. We couldn't care less about an alien race. That's just nature playing out its own game. It's always been between predator and prey. That's the balance. But this time, the tables are turned. They got to us before we got to them, pulling our resources, draining the oceans, enslaving humans. Enjoy your time while you can, Boris, because sooner or later, humans will rise up and put a stop to this. But this time round, humans won't even last 7 hours. They won't stop with the military. They will come for all of us, even for you and your daughter.
You are a wise man indeed. Even though I do not share the same feelings as you, I have to agree that, with what you say, you are correct. We just may be closer to the end sooner than we think. But there's a difference between you and me. Until that day, I will not give up on humanity.
You're a good man, Boris. Now get out of here. Take your daughter and leave.
What do you have in mind?
I'm gonna burn the whole factory to the ground and take those kids with me.
You will do this for the children?
Well, I will, but not for the children. I need an army.
Right after you get out of that room, I have to alarm the Combine. You know that, right?
Do what you have to do and leave.
Even if you don't do this for the children, I do appreciate it. And I won't forget that.
Mitchell.
Thank you, Mitchell. We'll meet again.
We will.
Thank you.